Là, c'est la France qui reprend. Remet vers Beauchemin. Beauchemin qui va à Galipo. Gauthier à surveiller. Gauthier lance. Le but!
Et enfin, Julien Gauthier qui réussit.
Marque son premier but.
In front, Imamo is off balance. Look out. Julien Gauthier trying to race away. Gauthier short-handed scores.
And the Furrers now bring it back 3-on-3. Here comes Gauthier coming in off the wing. Flips it in front. They score. Valdor power forward. Takes it to the corner. Into the slot. The shot. They score.
Bien arrêté par Vigneault. Beauchemin rejette derrière le filet. Gagné remet à Aubé. Aubé là qu'on fait tournicoter.
Et quel est le but?
Et on a notre troisième but.
C'est l'angle était très fermé. Là on y a du long passé, c'est l'échappé. Voici Julien Gauthier, seul devant Rissa. Et le but! On a sans Beauchemin, ça va sans zone adverse. Remet sur la droite à Gauthier. Et le but!
Снова закатывают канадцев в зону, держа клюшку в одной руке, Дюбуа нашел продолжение, передача на пятачок, бросок и гол. Жульен Готье открывает счет в этом матче совсем один.
Чудом эту шайбу зацепил. Игрок-то был открытый на дальней штанге.
Еще один перевод, пас на пятак, бросок, гол. 2-0 в пользу Квебека.
Куненко падает в углу, расстается с шайбой, вот... Так незаметно, но очень здорово в этих единоборствах ведут себя защитник канадской команды. Ой, красота какая. Вот.
И Гаутье, le bon repli. Lui soutient la rondelle, il va repartir en attaque. Il reste 15 secondes. Gaultier traverse la patinoire. S'avance, remet à sa gauche. Marche, coupe devant. Gaultier s'empare de la rondelle. Tente une sortie de zone. Traverse la ligne centrale, coupe vers le centre. Se présente, un tir.
Rattel qui va perdre cependant. Et attention, là, on s'amène rapidement à territoire central. Alors que Gauthier, sur le flanc gauche, tire et con. Quel travail de François Beauchemin qui est venu loger la rondelle entre les jambières.
In at the blue line, the backhander from in close is blocked by Belzeal. Valdor moved the puck across and they score!
Now Jones picks it free, drops it back. Gauthier scores! Julien Gauthier on the feed from Tyson Jones. Power play goal, and it's 4-0 Canada.
He's a scorer, and he starts the game for the Finns.
Yeah, Tolman at number 33 plays for Sioux City in the United States Hockey League, heading to Boston College next year. There's an early shot. Gauthier turned away, and the rebound. Jones scores, and just 11 seconds in. And Myers has it back for Strome. Strome, along with Gauthier, the rink wide pass for Dubois in front. Score! Gauthier on the tip, and there's 10. Puck along the wall, picked up by Wah. Swings it back for Gauthier, back at the point. Clegg plays it in deep, and Wah goes into the forecheck. Pokes it ahead, Gauthier in, shoot, score! Julien Gauthier, 4-2 Canada. Walks in, Chabot holds, feeds across. Here's Clegg with a shot, save and rebound, score! Gauthier scores again! Canada's back. Anderson knocked it away from him, and it goes right down to Sandstrom. Gauthier with a steal, dribbles up towards the goal, they score! Julien Gauthier taps it home, and Canada has the lead!
Cuts into the slot, drops back, pass and a shot, and they score on a one-timer, and it's going to be Julien Gauthier that's going to get the goal.
What was there? Brought back by Joseph, final 12 of the period. Gauthier in the slot, shoot, scores!
In there by Simon Bourque, who's lost his stick. Now Gauthier laying it out to the middle of the line. Partial 2-on-1. Gauthier holding up. Gains across. They score. Gauthier and Highmore take it on their shoulders.
Here's Smallman on the left half wall. The Chabot. Chabot at center point. Shoots tip. Scores. Julien Gauthier. A precision tip. Now Gauthier will push it along towards Joseph. Now Martineau loses it to Gauthier, who comes in over the blue line. Play in the Cape Breton zone. Here's Joseph. Shot. Save made. Rebound is there. Joseph scores on the rebound.
Now Joseph keeps it in for Bernier. Back to Joseph. Looking for Gauthier. Skating after it. Smallman bounces it back. Now Highmore scores on the end of a pretty three-way passing play. Leaves it for Highmore on the right wing boards. Highmore. Looking to add to the St. John lead. He'll rag the puck for a while. Now for Gauthier. Scores! And here's Zobora with the shot. And that one was stopped. It comes to Chabot. Back to Zobora. Over for Joseph for Gauthier. Doesn't miss this time. Julian Gauthier, power play goal. To Gauthier. Gauthier, one against three in the zone with his shot. He snapped that one just wide. Gauthier picks it up on the far side. Gauthier strong on that puck. Pushes it now for Smallman. He gets it to Noel for Gauthier. Holy smokes, did he ever snap that one home?
Now Zaboral and Bork. Watch for a Zaboral one-timer here. They like to set this one up. Joseph, right circle, backdoor feed. Gauthier scores!
Forget, this is a team that lost 2 points when they played a suspended player. As Gauthier with some nifty moves. Holy smokes, what a play.
Valdor snipped that out. Back to the line it comes for Shabbat. Working into the middle. Gauthier's in the middle of the box. Down low, he gets it and he scores! Woo! What a blast!
Son âge est très fort. Là. Et voilà encore se présente devant le filet. Mais Mélé qui éclate, mon petit ne peut maîtriser la rondelle. Et là, on est à 8 devant le filet. Un tir, autre arrêt. Le retour, et voilà le but!
Et Julien Gauthier qui était très bien placé.
Volleyed ahead by Valeno to the line. Allard has a hit shot. Blocked by Smallman. Here comes Smallman. He's got Gauthier with him. Smallman for Gauthier. Scores! Bernier to the line. They keep it in momentarily. Kevin Klima can't come up with it. Valeno does. Valeno for Gauthier. Skating in. Valeno scores! Shabbat's in there deep and he has the puck. Forces it back to Highmore. Over to Joseph in front. They score! Julian Gauthier!
This is the fans' chance to go Dogs go. And now you really sense that that timeout was a waste. Gauthier shot. Score!
He gives it to Zaboral. Back to Shabbat. Now for Gauthier. Sends it across. And Matthew Joseph scores an easy one.
Nothing here in the first. Gauthier calling for the pass. He's got it. Gauthier scores. So he can pass it. Stewart down to the corner. Pass comes to Gauthier. He scores. Down to Joe Valeno. Scott Enzer staying right with Valeno. Knocks him down, but Valeno got the puck to Gauthier. He powers to the front of the net. Smallman, he gets the goal. Down in the corner, it's Highmore. He's looking for somebody open. Highmore took it to the front of the goal. They score! Gauthier on the power play. This game is tied. Wow, what a turn of events. Here he doesn't need any more. They can't allow him. Gauthier to the front of the goal.